We have to hurry. I lost my robot.
Man, you just made my day. Where do we start?
I've got a track on him, but it's behaving erratically. He may be trying to block me.
What? All right, let's find him.
I'm scanning for his transmission beacon. It'll help us narrow in on him. Johnny Five has never been on his own before.
Johnny Five? You have good taste in movies.
No, disassemble. You don't work in robotics without a love for the classics, but his real name is NS245.
Titus?
Titus.
Let go!
Drive around so I can look for him. Is he playing with us? I don't see him. Let's move on. Johnny Five is programmed to...
Watch out!
What were we talking about?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
A biological nervous system? That's the new generation of AI, right?
Hey, you know your robots.
Oh, I know my robots.
So, why are you driving a cab?
It is how I learn.
fair enough. Let's drive around this zone. Darn it! He's not here. Let's hit the next spot.
Cool. So tell me, is number five alive?
He self-learns, but sadly no. But his programming is goal-oriented, so it's possible he decided his goal was to go sightseeing.
On his own?
Johnny Five, where are you? We found him! You found him! Fantastic!
And before he could join Los Locos, too.
We don't ever quote the sequel.
My bad. Los Locos kick your ass. Los Locos kick your face. Los Locos kick your balls into outer space.
Tell your bitch suck my dick. I ain't gotta say shit. Tell your bitch suck my dick.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
And we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
I can assure you, there's no way the trailer's getting out.
Can you? Can you assure me? After what happened with Unity, Syndicate, Osiris?
Arthur,
don't think I haven't considered that.
Two words for you. Moist towelette.
Pop quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks. They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from Ubi San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
What's up? Go to the back if you want to try on anything.
Thanks.
Whoa!
Got a beautiful smile. I was hoping you'd come my way.
Don't mess with me!
Guys suck, but people love them. Even if it's just polite laughter, just there and try. I've got some jokes, you know, like, I'm no I keep telling myself to just go up and try. Thank you.
just can't believe this. Really? In another fucking lifetime, maybe.
Total BS.
got my attention. Man, you've got a beautiful smile.
I'm a smart guy, but I don't care.
This is Trisha Tays bringing you sunshine all day long.
We'll be right back. There we go.
I like my hard liquor as much as the next chick.
Let me see.
Hey, wait. Sorry, you're breaking up.
Yeah,
no.
next card.
Postcard for every trip we take, sweetie.
Oh, I guess you... I know. Oh. Mom likes it so much.
You want me to run you over? Huh? Do you?
Sure. Yeah, totally. Totally.
I'm just gonna go now.
Oh!
Hey there, little guy.
Hey, you there! Want to start something, huh?
Not my
Look at
problem.
That shit-eating face! Screw you!
Jesus, you
Don't
have a
fuck with me!
Ruin your life! Got See if that. I care.
Creep! What the hell?
Now you're gonna get it.
Now's not
the
time.
Go fuck yourself and your family.
You
and your dog!
Count to ten. It always works
Hi,
for me.
I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
The carriage, the glass slippers, all of that. And the spell ends it.
Aren't the grounds of Noodle incredible? Hello, human.
Hello.
Fine weather we are having. More than half of our power needs come from renewable sources. Covering 30 acres, the Noodle campus is both private and public space. Welcome to the Noodle campus.
Okay.
I don't know.
Uh-huh. Well.
Right.
Noodle is the only Fortune 500 yes, company to be carbon neutral
okay.
in its operations.
That's right.
More than half of our power needs come from renewable sources.
Fortune 500 company to be carbon neutral in its operations.
The Noodle Campus is both private and public space. Covering 30 acres, the Noodle Campus is both private and public space.
Times do I have to tell you? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay, I'll talk later.
My friend Stacy kept saying no, but the instructor went on and on explaining how. And when I thought I lost him, I looked back and there he was. Oh my God.
Right? That's what. He looks at you. Fuck. If he's not looking at you, you're not. Yes, sir. You don't smile and do not say fuck at you.